chicos.
Hola.
Now we are in salsa.
See you, Shania.
Not be a part of the statistic rate because of the situational date.
Since you will graduate, be the best of the best. It does not matter, because you're not like the rest.
Forbidden love. Touch my face and take my breath away. Kiss my hand and tell me that you care. Carry me and we'll explore the world. I'll give you my heart if you'll give me yours. Forever to keep, never to let go. I'll be safe in your arms where I find hope that someday we'll grow old. And when our flesh is gone and it's just our corpse, we'll lift up to heaven and make our forbidden love known. Mind clouded, heart heavy, questioning everyone and everything. Were you truly down for me? Or was it just a facade masking your true intentions to cover? Laughing with that pain and smile, waiting for me to get out deep enough so that you could pull me under. I see the devil in your eyes as you watch me drown. My heart implodes, overcome with hurt, pain, and betrayal. Betrayed by one who I never thought stabbed me, but not in the back, because I watched as it happened.
It's the jazz wall. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Oh, thank you.
But we just wanted to show you the things that we do in class, because at the end you'll see another routine when you could not have seen this. Okay? So here's the first one. Let's start back again.
Come on, Angel.
We got what? This, girls.
Okay. All right, go ahead. It's just a demonstration.
And kicking, we also do meditation in our class. This is a meditative posture that helps them with their focus, their posture, their breathing. Martial arts is all rounded, well-rounded. Our students have to make sure that they are very focused, not just for today, but for their future. Meditation is one of those tools that they're going to use to help keep them on the right path.
Get him.
knowing, you know, our young men tend to get jumped every now and again, so they gotta know how to take care of multiple opponents. So here's a little something for them. Greet your audience. Get them.
Go Jason!
Go Travis!
household. It is now morning, south side of Chicago. Ruth is waiting for her son, Travis.
Come on now, boy. I say happy Valentine's. Stop the 7:30. Walk away. Stop the 7:30. Let me see if you're still waking up here again.
Mike! Is he out yet?
What you mean out? He probably got anything good yet.
Go, CJ! Yeah,
just for a second while you're scrambling in bed. Just for a second, you look like you're dead. It's gone. Now you look like your old self. First thing a man ought to learn how to do is not to talk to no color woman at 8 o'clock in the morning. You are some evil people.
Go, CJ!
Go, Tati!
What could be so dirty when a woman's world is happening that can do every single day? Well, a certain young women in a certain apartment I could mention would take inspiration in a certain road I could also mention.
How much cleaning can a house need, for Christ's sake?
Bonita! Just listen to her. Just listen.
Oh, God.
If we use the Lord name, just one more time.
Mama, fresh as salt, this girl.
Well, the salt is in this table.
Now, that's enough. I won't have enough.
Did I manage to get on everybody's bone side just by walking into a room?
Well, if you weren't so fresh.
Ruth, I'm 20 years old.
What time are you gonna come home from school today?
Kinda late. I was obsessed with my guitar lessons today.
Your what lessons?
Guitar.
Oh, fall.
The baby came back.
You must not respect people because they fall off.
Why not? It makes just enough sense to dislike people because they walk, and lots of people do that.
Well, she'll get over it.
Get over it? What are you talking about, Ruth? Listen, I'm going to be a doctor. I'm not concerned about who I'm going to get married to, if I ever get married.
If? Not baby.
Oh, I probably will. But first, I'm going to be a doctor, and George Mullen still thinks that's pretty funny. I can't be bothered with that. Listen, I'm going to be a doctor, and everyone around here better understand that.
Of course you're going to be a doctor, honey.
God doesn't have a thing to do with it.
Drop him in around his limousine and I say, yes, sir.
no country. Baby, what up, sir? May I take this drive, sir? Mama, that ain't no kind of job. That ain't nothing at all. I can't be real.
Understand what?
Sometimes, it's like I can see the future stretched out in front of me, plain as day. Ain't gonna have my day a big, gloomy, blank space full of nothing. It don't happen to me.
Son, how come you talk so much about me?
Because it is life.
Oh, so now it's life. Money's life once upon a time. Freedom used to be life. Now it's money. I guess the world will need to change.
No, it's always been life, Mama. We just didn't know about it.
No, something has changed. You're something new, boy. In my time, we was worried about not being a little machine getting to the north if we could. And how to stay alive to still have the pension they needed to. Now here come you beginning to talk about things we never thought about hardly. Me and your daddy. I mean that you had a home, that we helped you out of trouble till you're grown, that you have the right to work on the back of nobody's streetcar. You're my children. Look how different we done become.
Violates me, and it believes that it can control me, make my decisions for me. I'm his puppet and it is my master. It strings me along, whispers in my ear, wear a weave, your hair's too bushy, too kinky. Wear a makeup, you're not beautiful, but why? They will exclude you, look at you with disdain. But who holds me hostage to these thoughts? Fear and its accomplice. No one can stop their crimes, for they are too far in the mind to be arrested. They hold teenage girls hostage, including me, contaminating our minds with lies, yet we believe them. And we try to change ourselves for what we think is better, yet could be a disaster. But why? Because they will renounce me, eliminate me from the it group, because they will not give me the value that I need to feed my fragile mind, so I change myself. But what is change? Is change making a difference in your life, or is it destroying you? Is it finding you, or is it blowing past and leaving friends in its wake? Change may happen to many people in this time, but does change ever disappear into many pieces? Pieces that will tear me limb from limb, trying to twist me into the sick version of popular. Change and fear shouldn't change me because of lies. Let's get this straight. Fear is nothing but a figment of my imagination meant to overcome the transition into the queen that I was meant to be. Yeah. Change is the teacher, not the destroyer.
Material things instead of trying to fix my soul. Spending more time on social networks than in the books. War is a material world. Fighting more about who got more gold than the souls they killed. Death washing away our young men and women who just started walking on earth. Time go by. The ocean is washing bodies up. In and out. In and out. In and out. I'm not nice. My words aren't nice. But the world needs to change. See, nowadays, young girls, we spend more money on getting our hair done than those college books. Undergrad, $250,000 a year, but yet we still have this all wanted hole. Fix your soul. Material things don't always fix everything, nor make you whole. Bills come and go. What happens to your soul when it goes? Take some time and reflect on your soul. Do that new hairdo and that new shoes. Fix your open hole.
Did you fart, Jaden?
I'm about to put you in the face.
Jaden, move forward. Did you fart?
What have we got on tonight?
The light.
You are looking at a well-dressed
man. You know, they go on to the film, right?
Oh, yeah.
Enough of this simulation, Ms. Johnson. I can look outside.
Go on, Aoife.
What kind of dance is that, honey?
It's a Nigerian dance. It's a dance of welcome.
Who are you welcoming?
The men back to the village.
Where's it been?
How should I know? I'll find you like something.
Well, that's good.
Oh, come on that side. Jumpui. Jumpui.
Yeah, Ethiopia stretched forth her hands again.
Yeah, and Africa sure is playing her role tonight.
Shut up. I'm thinking of the time to jump you, me, in my heart of hearts. Ah, much
more. In your heart of hearts, you're much drunk.
Me and my man came out of
it.
Mama,
Mama, I nothing. You gonna eat it, boy. Get in that bathroom and get
But God.
Why don't you ever let the child explain himself?
Keep out of it now, Lena. My doctor says I told you not to go off like that.
Well, at least let me tell him something. I want to be the first one to hear. Come in, Travis. You know that money we got in the mail this morning?
Yes, sir.
What you think your grandma was going off done with that money?
I don't know, Grandma.
She went out. She went to a house. Are you glad about the house? It's going to be yours when you get to be a man.
Yeah, I always wanted to live in a house.
All right, now give me some sugar. When you say your prayers tonight, I want you to thank God and your grandfather because it was him who gave you this house this way.
Now get on in and get yourself ready for your meeting.
Oh, Mama.
Get on in there. So you waited.
Yes, I did.
Praise God.
You left for the fucking
family. Oh, Walter, a home. So, where is it? How big is it? How much is it going to cost?
Well,
where we move it?
First of the month.
Praise God!
Society as a whole destroys her. Society is her virus. She has no voice, but she allows others to interpret her. She was there for women. She was the backbone. Who was there for a woman when she delivered her first child? She was. But she was also there crying as she watched the same woman put her child in the tub and contest the child. Hello? Stop. Think.
Blood is thicker than water, but it's also very slippery. So be mindful of who you soon as your life is put against theirs, 3 rounds of family obligations will be loaded to your chest, cutting into your soul, demolishing any trace of love, loyalty, and respect. You think it changes things because y'all got the same last name? Think again, because remember, everyone bleeds red.
I hate this song.
When Jesus said, nobody can say.
did something about the whole school year. It's called point of view. In the past few months, in the past few days, you have never seen me. You would not understand me. You never even knew me. You should not even judge me. In the past few months, in the past few days, been thinking of this confliction, looking both ways. Should I continue on? Should I look back? All of this is giving me a heart attack. In the past few months, in the past few days, my life has been ruined. My life has been shot. I am cruising. It was never hot. In the past few months, in the past few days, getting an education is the game. Skipping classes doesn't give you fame. Getting into fights always cause destruction, but learning through teachers will always cause production. In the past few months, in the past few days, I always tried, but always giving up on hope. I always high, but always going down a slope. In the past few months, in the past few days, living life in high school been full of pain. Every day is always going through our brain. Sometimes we may feel that we want to bail, but we should always prevail. Yeah.
Everything must change. Stays the same. And humming.